research is about the longitudinal analysis of major video streaming services in the U.S. The popularity of video streaming applications has grown over the past decade. Knowing the traits of popular applications is beneficial to determining what aspects contribute to an application's popularity. In this study, we use data collected from UONet to perform a longitudinal analysis on the characteristics of popular internet applications. And while this study focuses on different streaming applications, such as Netflix and Hulu, this can be done for any type of application given the data set. We can ask a lot of questions about the characteristics of these flows. For example, what percentage of UO traffic is comprised of video streaming applications, or how has this percentage changed over time? Another interesting question is, can we use machine learning and clustering algorithms to determine whether a connection is associated with a specific video streaming application based on its network level signature, or even whether it was a video at all? This might seem like a seemingly easy question, and it might be for some cases. For example, Netflix offers limited services, and if the source IP of a flow is associated with Netflix, chances are it's a video. But with the growth of video streaming applications and the increase in types of video streaming applications, the line between video and not video has become very blurry, which is where machine learning can help us. Characteristics of a flow associated with a video might be different for different applications. For example, characteristics of a video from an application like Twitch might vary from a video from an application like Netflix. As for the methods being used, first, raw data must be turned into the proper format, which we will call cooked data. Running a parser on this data can isolate the data that is relevant to our question. The created parser consists of different modules that the user can specify. For instance, since we are only interested in the data that UO is receiving, the first module will filter out the direction of the flow. This can be done by either checking if the destination IP matches a UO IP or by checking the ingress port number. After this, another module can map the remaining IPs to their respective ASs and the AS to the organization. After that, a statistical analysis on the data could help us determine the characteristics of popular applications. This is an ongoing project which was started 1 month ago. As for now, the working parser parses the data in per second, per minute, and per hour intervals. Currently, a few methods of finding the best way to map IPs to ASs and ASs to organizations are being tested. From the support for the summer through NSF-REU, the research will be focusing on fully developing the parser and doing a statistical analysis to determine the characteristics of popular applications. I'd like to thank Reza Rajai, PhD students in ONRG, namely Sohail Jamshidi and Christopher Misa, for their guidance and assistance throughout this study. Thank you.